Well, that would be outdoors, right? Still County Stadium.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, last year at County Stadium.
Branyan high and deep left center field. Is it two? Yes!
Out there in center field. One of those days for Russell.
399 feet is the estimation.
How about hitting a 2-0 curveball out of the ballpark? I mean, how many 2-0 curveballs end up in the seats? I'm gonna walk you. I'm not giving you a fastball, but Russell responds with a big fly. My goodness. Sometimes that ball does look that big
out there than it is out there in right center.
It's one of those days for Russell. Doesn't take a big stride, and he just lays the head of the bat on it. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes right down there in the back.
Say it. Russell, the muscle, has left the building. Today is the story. Curtain call a couple of innings ago. He has done it twice.
Well, fastball away off the center field scoreboard. This time a curveball and a 2-0 count. On the concourse out there above the Brewer bullpen.
And he takes a very close pitch. How locked in? I mean, eyes right on the baseball both times.
And again, you see on the left, home run number one. On the right, home run number two. And almost identical swings, identical finishes, and similar results.
Full count. One out. Hardy on deck.